Galapagos sea lions are the most commonly seen marine mammals in the Galapagos Islands. These small sea lions can often be seen swimming close to shore, sleeping on beaches, and sometimes on benches. They are incredibly playful and curious. They inhabit the Galapagos Islands and a small island just off mainland Ecuador. Due to their small range, their population is highly susceptible to fluctuation, and they are listed as endangered. Galapagos sea lions are smaller, but similar in appearance to California sea lions. Males grow much larger than females, and are sometimes 4 times heavier than females. Mature males are robust in the neck, chest, and shoulders, with a prominent bump on their forehead. Galapagos sea lions have brown or gray fur, with females generally being a lighter shade than males. They haul out on rocky and sandy areas on shore. The sea lions will take refuge from the sun under vegetation, rocks, and cliffs. They swim gracefully fast underwater. Sardines are their main prey. They are deep divers and can stay underwater for over 10 minutes before coming up for air. Pupping and breeding take place across an extended period from May through January. Females produce one pup after a gestation period of about 11 months. Female age at first birth is around 6 years, and males are believed to mature at about the same age. A male guards a territory with multiple females. The more dominant the male is, the more land he has in his territory, and therefore the more females are available for him to mate with. Males aggressively defend their territories from other males. Adult males often bark in long, loud, and distinctive repeated sequences. The males that don't manage to acquire territory containing females tend to form bachelor colonies. After a pup is born, it bonds with its mother for the first week. After the first week, the female begins to divide her time between foraging and nursing her pup. Females and pups recognize each other and reunite based on calls and scent. Pups will enter the water and begin to develop swimming skills 1 to 2 weeks after birth. Pups are born with a dark coat that becomes lighter months later after their first molt. Pups are usually weaned when they reach 11 to 12 months old, but some mothers continue to nurse their pups for much longer, even after giving birth to another. Adults typically grow between 5 and 8 feet long. Large sharks and killer whales prey on Galapagos sea lions. The main threat to Galapagos sea lions is El Niño events, when an influx of warm, nutrient-poor water reduces prey availability. For more marine facts, click the subscribe button.